So it's 5:30 in the morning. We might get there around 6:30. So today's vlog is gonna be about the trek to Triund. I'm gonna get some nice scenic views recorded in this GoPro, and let's see how it goes. Ciao. It's early in the morning, so the roads are clear. So we're on this road, which is a little bumpy. Okay, it's not little, it's a lot bumpy. So we have an experienced driver with us today. Trying his best to get us up there safely. We got here at the brink of dawn, and it looks already beautiful. So we're gonna leave our car here, and this is the road that we take to walk. And hopefully we get up there by 3 hours. So these are my travel companions.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
This is where we're gonna start from. We want to take 6 to the top. Wow, look at that. So as we can see, we are nearly reaching the halfway. You can see the small cafe. Once we reach there, it means we are halfway there. We reached here pretty quick, surprisingly. It's pretty cold. So we reached the halfway point. This is like the pit stop where you rest for a bit, drink some nice tea. I think this is gonna be where we have our breakfast. It's pretty cold, and I could do with a nice tea. No selfie, no music. Magic View Cafe. No.
How are you?
Okay.
My name is Jukinder Sharma.
Haji.
I'm since 1984 here.
Okay.
And this is my small cafe.
Uh-huh.
Called Magic View.
Uh-huh.
I want to
yeah.
request with all the tourists,
mm-hmm.
they are not giving for this nature any kind of tax and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I want to request with them, please, when they leave, only leave the footprint.
Ah, yes.
This is my request for all of, doesn't matter any nationality,
yes.
But I want to say to all of them,
mm-hmm.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Small breakfast. Enjoying the egg.
And the music.
And the music. What's up? So the sun is upon us, it's 8 o'clock and we just started walking again from the after our breakfast from the pit stop, and now I guess it's gonna take an hour more, not sure. The sun's great. This is probably the last climb, after which there's a horizontal path, I mean plain path, to be easier to walk. So by now I think I've already crossed 10,000 steps. So this last stretch, after which is going to be an easy walk to Triund. Tired and drenched. Just 5 to 10 minutes away from the top. Yeah, pretty tired. So we're finally at the top, and this is what it looks like. Pretty tired. 10,000 steps to the top.